Maximals, Maximal Primal here. Welcome back to Maximals Extra Mode. If you're new here, sorry, hiccups. Okay, so if you're new here, then pretty much it's just me doing extra stuff. So I've already done the game, but for example, if I was to do Maximals Hard Mode, it'd be me playing the game on a harder difficulty. But if it's also extra mode, it means I'm playing extra stuff. This is a challenge mode, like extra content, so I'm also doing extra bits. And obviously me doing the collectibles, you know, whatever else, that counts for extra mode, so... You know, just confirming this, specific chapter. So if obviously, you know, I'll have to go to these and do them, but that's fine. So for example, that'll probably be like part two, this probably be like, this whole episode is like part one or something. You know, then whatever. But anyway, I'll see you all now. I was about to say I'll see you all in the next video. But alright, so 23, 21 to 23. I see if we can do better than that. Probably not, but who knows. So back to Prime. Let's see how this works. Okay, cool. So, who's next? See if it works. This is definitely easy. Oh, that's why. Come on.
Not this time.
Come on. Was that it? That can't be. if it works.
Autobots! Hit them until they turn to dust!
Come on! There we go. Come on. Oh, still not over, is it? Who's next? Okay, right, we've got all these guys to deal with now as well. Oh my god, this is definitely an episode in itself. Sorry guys, I feel bad, but it's like... You know what? See if I can quickly get away with it. This time. Come on! Alright, Motor Master, how many do I have to fight? It's like an episode of itself. It's already like an episode of itself, pretty much. There we go. Oh, come on, still not done. I'm ready to use my ground pound energy. See if it works, come on. Getting a bit ridiculous now.
The least likely can be the most dangerous.
What's going on? And it's still not over as well. I'm sweating like mad now, it's exactly getting on my nerves.
You'll have to do better than that.
literally at that point I'll literally stop no ammo and like this is like well. Let me guess, the last one is Megatron. Please tell me it's Megatron.
Me suggest you run.
It's getting ridiculous. Still not over. Okay, now it's Megatron. I think this is it. Oh come on, you're telling me this is not the end of it. Yeah. Oh, finally I got an A rank. Whatever. Could have gone a lot worse. I'm sorry that took so long, and that was only just one mission. That's quite depressing, but whatever. We made progress. And that's something. I'm just sweating like a pig. So, what can I say? So, okay, well, I've got to get rid of some weapons quickly and we'll end the video. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, come on. Oh my god, it's a lot of fucking weapons. But then again, that mission did go on forever, so I'm going to spam this like crazy now. So, that took. I'm surprised that took so long. But you have to do that on a harder difficulty as well. I probably will do it, just. Maybe as Maximals hard mode, I might do the harder versions of them just to. You know. Bonuses. Come on. I'm spamming this button as hard as I can. As fast as I can. So in the next video, we will. In the next one, we will be doing 22 to 23, and maybe get 24 done. So who knows? It depends how long that will be. That's not really defeat the Decepticons, it's defeat everybody. Anyway, I'll see you all then. Take care. See ya.